Hi, I'm Peggy Kay. Today I'm going to show you how you can customize who can comment on your Blogger blog posts. To customize your Blogger blog's comment settings, open Settings and go to Posts, Comments, and Sharing. If you're using the Blogger comment system, there are four options for who can comment on your Blogger blog. To change who can comment, simply click the option and then click Save Settings. The first option is to allow anyone to comment, including anonymous users. If you have your comments set to anyone, visitors to your blog can choose to sign in to a supported account, comment with the name and any link that they choose, or they can comment anonymously. The second option is to require commenters to be signed into a supported account. Supported registered user accounts include a Google account, LiveJournal, WordPress, TypePad, AIM, and OpenID. The third option is to require the user to have a Google account to comment. When you have commenting set to Google accounts only, someone commenting on your blog will see their Google account name if they are signed into their Google account. Otherwise, they will be prompted to sign in. The fourth option is to only allow authors and administrators of the blog to comment. If you have comments set to only members, visitors to your blog should see a note above the comment box that says only a member of this blog may post a comment. If someone tries to publish a comment anyway, they will see an error message. If limiting who can comment isn't sufficient, you can also enable comment moderation, so all comments are held for approval before they appear on your blog. If you found this video helpful, be sure to click my channel icon to subscribe for more tips and tutorials.